about 3 to 4 hours just to sort all the Legos in here, because there's like at least like 3,000 Legos we have to go through to sort to get this area clean. So I can show you guys how to like what we're doing, because this is a big event, big day for me. It's been like 3-4 years since I have rebuilt my city, and it's gonna be hopefully for the foreseeable future stays the same until I move out or choose to rebuild it again. But the harbor, dude. I mean the this is weird. The train court is going to you know. So I will be showing you this monstrosity that I have in the corner. Once I get all the vehicles over there, you will see. But the train is probably not going to fit on there because, well, it's a train, so I might put it on my staircase. Now back to the time lapse.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Legos! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I am quite upset right now because the ton of my Lego vehicles have just fallen over from the desk I have told you about, which is over there. You can see what is going on right now. You got my Porsche knocked over. Oh, it's gonna be a mess rebuild. But here's the thing. I know these sets. I don't have to go back through the instructions just to rebuild them. So I literally just see them, know what to do, and then bang, rebuild them. This is the front for this. Rebuild this. Has to be up here for this thing to hold on the vehicle. So which is sad because I hope it'll be more because I don't know where to put my buses. Could put them over there on my table, but that's where something else. It was the airport, ladies and gentlemen, it was, but the airport's gonna be somewhere over here. You got the train yard, we're gonna have a front road right here instead of in the middle. The road's gonna be right here, we're gonna have these big buildings in the back. And guess what? I got another building. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that should be one vehicle down out of like the rest of them. Alright, let's. Okay, clearly there's not enough room up here. We're gonna have to safely move them over here. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, so I have a few custom builds in this city that I made by myself. Warning, at the end of the video, let me know down in the comment section below if you want me to show you how to build some of these as like, so you can build them as your own in your own city, because they actually work. I have if you look online, you look at something called a low boy trailer. It is a trailer that's really low to the ground. It loads up vehicles by taking off the front of the trailer and then just loading them up and then attaching it back. So if you guys want me to make a video on how to build it, I will totally do that. Alright. Mom, come here. Done? Come here. So, yeah, I have this monstrosity over here. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my mom. She is helping out today with this. Let's turn this back.
Wow, you stacked them well.
It may have fallen over.
First.
It's not done yet. I need to take out all the batteries, even if they're charged, but not fully, and take them out, because the remote, it was not responding to the remote before, so.